Meantime, back to what took place in New York. The latest celebrity now, the street vendor who alerted police to smoke coming from a parked SUV.
Bomb technicians have removed and dismantled three propane tanks.
The Christmas Day bombing attempt has everybody from the Department of Homeland Security right up to the President of the United States on alert tonight.
It was terrifying. I think we all thought we weren't going to land.
There are chilling new details this morning about Al-Qaeda's failed attempt to blow up the subways here in New York.
The Nationwide Suspicious Activity Reporting Initiative is an initiative to get law enforcement and the public to report any suspicious activity related to terrorism. Things that just don't look right is what people should be reporting. Seeing someone parked near an infrastructure where it looks like maybe they're doing surveillance. We don't want the public or law enforcement to rationalize any suspicious activities. We want them to think that it's suspicious, report it, and we can determine whether or not it is actually suspicious activity or not. They can report it on the website at the snctc.org. There's a form that they can complete for suspicious activity reporting. When they send that, it'll come directly to our watch station at the Fusion Center. Or you can call the 800 number at 1-877-828-8386.